I wish I had remembered this DLC not being fun, because then I would have... No, I wouldn't have. If I had known that, I would still do it, because I still do shitty if I don't enjoy them. Guys, can't hit me when I'm in animation. Connor, kill him quick before you guys fuck it up. So many people now. Big guys too. Where are these people all coming from? Come more of them. Why do you guys always get so close? Alright, now. Why'd that take so long? Fought these guys with Hatham that one time when we were trying to track down, was it Church? I think? That spot, right? Connor, that must be very, very cold because you're not wearing any actual clothes. Or at least nothing to cover your torso, really. I really don't want to fight anymore. I just want to get to where we need to be. My ass is starting to hurt from sitting down for so long. Everyone knows my name, why?
It's very dangerous here. Guards everywhere. They stalk the edges of the camp with dogs. These are very good dogs, Radunagedon. Alert, with sharp eyes. If you get even many yards away from them, they yowl and bring the soldiers.
Thank you. It is not safe here. Go home. You have repaid my kindness.
You will succeed, Radunagedon. Goodbye.
No, that's not good. That might have been a waste. Don't really care. Yeah, we're going for Putnam and not, who's this fucker? Well, fuck. Yeah, dogs are cool. Fuck. Excuse me. That really worked? Really? Why they gotta be so annoying? Try it. Nope, can't even go the long, long way because another set of fucking dogs. They really have to go and make it so wildly inconvenient. They know they didn't, but they chose to do it anyways. I was about to say, I'm not entirely sure what I'm looking for, but hopefully we're
must speak with Arnold myself.
Just yes, about done.
I'm going to detail to escort you immediately.
I do not need one. You are acting commanding officer in my absence. If anything should go wrong, well, your widow will be provided for. Dismissed.
Yes, sir.
So much tailing. I don't like tailing. It's boring. I already told him we need to go. I'm gonna go. You know, follow this guy a long distance. Now they're bringing the dogs back. What? Not even a meter, just immediately detected? Oh, come on now. God, how did I do this fucking 10 or however many years ago it was? Like, what, 9 years ago? DLC came out in what, 2013? Back when it still would have been annoying. Restart the checkpoint. People are already shooting at me. That's, you know, cool. What? How? How am I detected? I'm in cover. I don't get it. Trying to do this, the game is not making it easy for me. Kind of close. Yeah, at least we're up here now, not down there. Game, how? Okay, at least he pulled me past the river. At least it did that for me. Game's full of shit. Starting to get a little bit mad. Oh my god, really? This is just garbage. Like, I can't get down because then I'm immediately detected, and that's just, it doesn't make sense. About fucking time.
This is the worst duty I ever had.
It's not so bad. The bear's in a cage.
The cage don't look too strong to me. A bear would soon eat us. Look at us.
He looks friendly enough.
Friendly until he's hungry.
Even so, our duty ain't as bad as Addie's.
Why? What's Harry got to do?
Clean the cage.
What was the point of doing that? I don't know why that reminded me of Fable for some weird reason. Found him. Dude's got a weird walking path. Can we be done with this now, please?
I have waited a long time to end your treachery. You escaped me once, but today you die.
Who are you? What is happening?
You know who I am.
I've never seen you before in my life. Washington's apple. He uses it to control men. You have to believe me. I was not in my right mind.
What you did at West Point was of no one's mind but yours.
West Point? I never set foot in that fort in my life. Please. Washington. He's gone mad. You have to bring him down. He's no more a man, but a monster. Find Benjamin Franklin in Boston. He can help you. But you have to free him.
Free him from where? Where?
Connor never met Ben Franklin, did he? I don't remember that ever happening.
Got you.
Thank God. Oh my God. Oh, I was so not having fun doing that.
Oh, enjoy your nap. It's a shame about old Arnold, but I had to laugh at your expression when I hit you. Great big eyes and then out. Out like a light!
God damn you, Putnam!
You woke up just in time. We'll be arriving in Boston.
Oh, convenient. I need to go there anyways.
Washington will love it. Look, sir. The man who defied you. The man you shot point blank. I give him to you as a little gift. Look, he wears a wolf hat, too!
You have gone mad! All of you!
With that, they'll kick out Ben Franklin for sure. And Boston will be mine. It's in the bag. Just like your head! Oh, yes. You will make for quite the gift.
To be continued some other time, because I do not want to play this again for a little while. I've had my fill for now. Alright guys, that's going to be that for now. That's the Infamy, episode 1 of The Tyranny of King Washington. We're one third of the way through the DLC now, so 2 more sessions and then we'll be done with the DLC and the game. I hope you guys have enjoyed my suffering, because I'm serious, like, it did not take long for me to not stop having fun playing that. I don't know how else to put it. I was not having fun. That was just really frustrating for no reason. But, yeah, it's 4 o'clock in the morning, like on the dot. So I'm going to go ahead and get on out of here. I hope to see you guys in our next session. Whether that be more of this or some Resident Evil, you know, whatever I get around to doing first. I have a few days off, so we'll see what I use it for. But until then, I hope you guys have a great day. Have a great night. Get plenty of sleep, plenty to eat. Stay safe, stay healthy, and all that good stuff, and I'll see you guys next time, okay? Bye-bye.